What's up, guys? It's Baseball Boy 3 back with another video, and today's video is going to be my what's in my baseball bag video for the 2017-18 season. So yeah, let's get right into it. So first I'm gonna show you my jersey, then I'll get into my bag. Cut. Alright guys, what's up? The lighting's kind of bad, but here's my uniform for the 2018 season, upcoming season. It is March right now, and I think our first tournament is next weekend, so that's pretty exciting, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna get rained out, but hopefully they reschedule it, I guess. Alright, so we got new uniforms for this year, and we also got the hats to match the logos, just reverse, and then I'll show you the helmet once I get into my bag. But yeah, we just got these cheap socks. I don't know, I'll probably wear different ones. I got like Nike ones or something. I don't know. And then we got obviously the belt. And then here's the jersey. Flip it over. Hold on. This is what it looks like on the back. So I know you're thinking, oh yeah, Graham, your team's cheap because you guys don't have last names. Well, my coach is a Yankees fan and obviously they don't have last names. So that's why. So yeah. And then the pants, just regular Easton pants with blue pinstripe. So that's the jersey uniform. Oh, and we got custom bags with our names on it. Little drawstring bags for whatever, for a friend's house or whatnot. All right, we're back in the next clip. So got my brother's lizard up there, in case you're wondering. I know there's gonna be comments what that is. But first, there's a pocket for this in the bag, but I just didn't feel like I keep these out of the bag. I just keep them up there on the shelf. But I have my white, all white with the black logo, New Balance cleats. Look pretty slick, if you ask me. I haven't practiced with them yet, so I don't know what they feel like, but I'll do a review on these later. But yeah, there's like memory foam down there. It's pretty nice. I've never tried New Balances before. I've always had like Nike or Under Armour cleats. And people say they're good, so I'll test those out. Yeah, so let's do the bats first. So my first bat is my Drop 3 BB Core bat. This is the Louisville Slugger Omaha 517. 17 meaning 2017 model. And then yeah. Well, this has a lizard skin grip on it, but I didn't think that was thick enough, so I just put white grip tape on it. Whatever. Bubba, you better not come in here. Alright. My next bat is my Woody for this season. Turn it like this. This is a Rawlings Pro. I got the cross grip on it. It looks pretty bad. I tried my best, though. I kind of rushed it. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, it's got the silver ring right there. My two bats. Yeah, this is like some DeMarini bag. I don't know what it's called. Oh, hi, Bubba. Let's get out of here. Come on. I love that dog, but he's annoying. Alright, yeah, so first pocket is just like the hanger thing. Whatever. I usually keep my sunglasses in here, but I lost them in the ocean when I was in Florida last summer. So, those are gone. I'll just get like a cheap $20 pair. They weren't Oakleys, by the way, so they were just like $12 sunglasses, but I really liked them. It's kind of sad. It's hot. Alright, so first, my baby. Here she is. I made a review on her already. Oh, I keep a softball in the pocket and just put it in my helmet. Here she is, my baby. She's nice and broken in since the season just started. But anyway, here she is. Got that nice bull form on it. Let me get a baseball out of here. Show you what the pocket looks like. Dang, that's a tennis ball. Alrighty. There's a baseball in the pocket. swallows the ball. That's that. You've seen a review. Well, if you haven't seen the review, go check that out. But, yeah. So right here, I got my batting gloves. These are Franklin CFX Pros. These are the chrome edition. They have like the chrome trim right there. As you can see, white logos. I went with the white theme because their uniforms are all white, and I think that looks pretty dang sick. So yeah, I got that. Right here is I got my helmet that I got just got this year. My old one's over there, but like the padding was coming out, so I was just going in. And this one's more comfortable. This is a Dean Marini helmet. Yeah, it's got like Vince on the front. And then here's the logo, just matches that. Pretty cool. I can palm it. It's pretty cool. Alrighty. Next, we have a lefty catcher's mitt because one of the catchers on our team is left-handed. So, this is my brother's, but he doesn't play baseball anymore. He's a loser, but yeah. Yeah. Our catcher's just lefty, so I have that. Baseball. Two more baseballs and a tennis ball. Whatever. Alright. Rag. Oh, I was pine tarring up my bat. My wolf ball bat. I don't know why I did that. A cooling towel for like, you just pour water on it and like do like this or something and it turns it cold. Pine tar, liquid Easton pine tar. Wristbands. Where's the other one? Two Nike wristbands. I really like these. I got them like 2 years ago, so you probably can't buy them anymore, but yeah, wristbands. Digi Camo arm sleeve. I really like this. This is a Sleefs sleeve. The company Sleefs. As you can see. Sleefs. Yeah, I got that. It's pretty nice. Dill pickle seeds. A must. Every game, me and my dad go to the gas station and get some. We got some athletic tape. Just tape up your wrists. I think it's just good luck or something. Some baseball necklace or whatever. Rawlings wristband. I think that's all. That's all she wrote. Some sunflower seeds at the bottom, but I think that's it. Oh, and here's the cleat pocket on this, babe. For the cleats. Yeah, I recommend this bag. I recommend this. Pretty much everything in here I recommend. Especially this. I recommend both bats. Yeah, I recommend it all. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Whoa!